Meteor Beyond Visual Range air-to-air missile has been successfully flown on the Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II fighter jet for the first time. On February 28, the UK Royal Air Force reported that an F-35B, a short takeoff and vertical landing variant operated by the US Marine Corps, carried an inert version of the missile during test flights conducted from Naval Air Station, Patuxent River in Maryland. According to the announcement, the trials were a collaborative effort involving the UK and US governments, along with the UK Ministry of Defense, Defense Equipment and Support, and industry partners MBDA and Lockheed Martin. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how integration of Meteor BVR missile will significantly enhance the lethality of F-35. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. Images released depict a single Meteor missile housed in the starboard weapons bay alongside an AIM-120 AMRAAM. These initial flights with the inert missile are being conducted to collect environmental data, contributing to the ongoing effort to integrate UK weaponry onto the F-35 platform. Air Commodore Al Roberts, RAF's head of air-to-air missiles, said, "This milestone is a testament to the effective collaboration between the multinational governmental and industrial partnerships that we have in place. Inclusion of Meteor onto the Lightning II will bring this formidable air combat capability to the UK and to the burgeoning F-35 community, significantly enhancing security among allies." The RAF said, "Meteor is the UK's primary air-to-air missile and is carried on operations by the Eurofighter Typhoon, with this step being progress towards enabling Meteor's capability on F-35. While the UK is leading the integration campaign for F-35B, Italy is sponsoring integration onto the F-35A model, allowing both aircraft types to take advantage of Meteor's inclusion. F-35 can carry 4 Meteors internally." Meteor missile is developed in Europe by MBDA and is based on the requirement derived from 6 nations. The missile is designed from the ground up to meet not only today's threats, but also future ones. It is currently considered to be the most lethal air-to-air missile in the world. It is capable of engaging fast, agile jets to small, unmanned aerial vehicles, as well as cruise missiles in extreme weather conditions. Meteor has excellent kinetic performance due to its state-of-the-art propulsion system, which utilizes ramjet. A conventional solid-fuel booster accelerates the Meteor after launch, like most air-to-air missiles. But after that, the missile uses ramjet propulsion. Speeding through the air, the missile opens up an intake channel, allowing air to rush into the ramjet engine, which heats up the oxygen and propels the supersonic missile to Mach 4. This means it still has sufficient energy even during the last leg of the flight, when traditional air-to-air missile motors are normally losing energy and, hence, maneuverability. The propulsion enables it to pull off intense turn angles when pursuing an agile target like a modern super-maneuverable fighter. Meteor has a range of 100 miles or 160 kilometers. Thanks to its propulsion system, the missile has a no-escape zone of 60 kilometers or about 37 miles, which is the largest for a missile of this category. According to the MBDA, in a head-on engagement, the Meteor provides a no-escape zone 3 times greater than that of a conventionally powered missile. With the Meteor launched in pursuit of a target, a tail chase engagement, the Meteor is 5 times as lethal as a conventional equivalent, such as the American AMRAAM. The no-escape zone is an aerial combat term for a cone-shaped area determined by the missile's capabilities, from where a targeted aircraft cannot escape solely using its own maneuverability. To survive the no-escape zone, a fighter jet has to be able to jam the seeker of the incoming missile using electronic countermeasures or deceive it by firing chaffs to obstruct radar detection. Meteor uses different guidance for mid-course navigation in terminal phase. Initial guidance is provided by the Inertial Navigation System, INS, combined with updates from aircraft through a data link. Notably, the pilot of the launching aircraft can utilize the data link to access real-time data on the Meteor's fuel levels, energy status, and tracking performance. This information aids in deciding whether to launch an additional missile, disengage, or redirect the missile to an alternative target of opportunity. In the terminal phase, as the missile nears the target, X-band active radar homing kicks in. To ensure total target destruction, the missile is equipped with a combination of SAB's dynamic proximity and impact fuses, and a fragmentation warhead that is detonated at the optimal point to maximize chances of target termination. It is designed as a self-contained unit with no requirement for any assembly and maintenance before being hooked to an aircraft, enabling very fast deployment. Although the Meteor is already a lethal weapon, its full potential will be realized once it is fully integrated with the F-35. The F-35's unmatched sensor suite stands out as a key advantage, enabling it to deliver more precise and up-to-date targeting information to the Meteor. In this context, it is to be noted that with Block 4 upgrade, F-35 will be getting a more powerful radar than the current AN/APG-81 active electronically scanned array radar. The new AN/APG-85 radar will reportedly double the F-35's target detection range, and this makes the pairing very formidable. It's easy to envision how the F-35, leveraging its stealth capabilities, robust integrated sensors, and cutting-edge networked information systems, can enter aerial combat with the ability to see without being seen. Meteor will complete the kill chain by providing an ultra-long-range interception capability against fighter-sized targets critical in attaining first look, first shoot, first kill capability. Engaging adversaries at greater distances is increasingly critical as advanced infrared search and track, IRST systems, designed specifically to detect stealth aircraft, continue to advance and become more widespread. It is likely that the Meteor will be used by the short takeoff and vertical landing F-35B flown by the United Kingdom and Italy, as well as the conventional takeoff and landing F-35A operated by Italy. It remains to be seen how this progresses in the coming days.